Bob, what's going on?
Security for Louisville, Kentucky. All residents are advised to take shelter. 9 emergency vehicles should vacate all primary streets. A plane believed to be carrying explosive devices is expected to be intercepted by the U.S. military in this vicinity. Because of the nature of this emergency, all broadcast media will temporarily cease. You are advised to tune your radios to the dedicated emergency broadcasting station in your area. These stations will only broadcast at specific times when it is deemed necessary. To repeat, this is the emergency alert system. A red alert has been issued.
Who is it?
It's Susan. Hello? Where are you?
Will, where's your brother?
I don't know what's going on.
Downstairs. Go on down there and tell me what's happening.
Just come straight over here.
All right.
All right, be careful.
And stay down there.
Hi. She's on her way.
Dad, the channel's out too.
Well, try another one.
Dad, they're all like this.
Just turn it off. Just turn it off.
I can't get anything on the radio either.
Well, now what are we supposed to do?
There's nothing we can do. We're just going to have to wait.
Look, I think something's already happened because everything's out.
If something had happened, we'd have heard it.
Maybe we better not let anybody in.
It could be Susan, though.
I'm gonna go answer the door, y'all.
No, Dad, I'm coming with you.
Why didn't you all open the door?
Why didn't you use your key?
I didn't think the door would be locked.
All right, look, everybody back downstairs. Come on.
Come on, we've got to get home.
Have you heard anything else?
No, we can't get anything on the TV or the radio.
Mom, I'm scared. I keep thinking about Diane.
Everybody calm down and quit talking about Diane. It's all going to be all right.
Do you think it could be terrorists?
It's got to be. How could they just take a plane after 9/11?
It might not be one of ours.
What are we going to do if they bomb our city?
We'll work together to rebuild it.
I don't know where I'd begin.
You'll go back to teaching. The kids will have to go back to school.
They wouldn't even let us out of school for that?
We'd get back to normal as soon as we could.
But really, I mean, what if they dropped a bomb in our city?
They can't destroy us without destroying every other city in the United States. And besides, everybody would come and help us just like they did in New York.
Wait, can we please talk about something else? I mean, I just got my own apartment. I'm getting married soon. I do not want to be thinking about this.
Could they really rebuild our city? I mean, wouldn't we just move someplace else?
Of course they could rebuild it. Policemen, firemen, we'd all pitch in. This is our home.
What are you talking about anyway, Will?
What do you mean?
Mom and Dad wanted to move to the country a long time ago, and you said no way. You wanted to stay here with your friends in your school.
You don't even have any friends.
More friends than you.
Shh. Do y'all hear that?
What?
Reporting live from Louisville, Kentucky. A terrorist plot was foiled when a plane carrying several explosive devices was shot down over a remote area of the city. All three terrorists aboard the plane were killed in the crash. No other casualties have been reported. However, details are sketchy, and a full investigation is underway. Local and state officials are working with... Thank you.